Money to put that on the poster. I'm just saying.
So, yeah, there was hot guys.
My God, there were so many hot guys.
Oh my God.
Like,
the dude that, that dumps her,
that
Edward.
Pattinson guy.
His name is Edward. Why do people keep calling him Robert? His name is Edward.
Becca. He's not really Edward.
Why
He's
not?
An actor pretending to be Edward.
I thought he was a vampire.
He is a vampire, but Stephanie Meyer based the book off of a figment of your imagination.
My imagination?
Well, not your imagination. Hers. Duh. Nobody wants to go in your imagination.
I thought I was important for a minute.
Well, you weren't.
I'm just kidding. You are the most important thing in my life.
Oh, don't. Anyway,
but yeah, and then the dude, the other hot dude, he has his shirt off the whole time.
Oh my God.
And it's like,
Jacob's so hot. Oh my God, I am so a Jacob fan. Jacob for the win.
Why is your phone ringing? You're ruining everything.
Oh my God. It's this chick that calls me all the time. She thinks that we're like best friends, but we're not because Brittany's
missed call.
Yeah, because I'm her best friend. That's how it works around here.
But... whoa, now your phone's ringing.
Oh my God, you have a picture of Jacob as your background!
I know, isn't he sexy?
Look at him! He's hot.
Feel the sex in your brain.
What's our other topic we were going to talk about? Because I know there was another one.
Now, I want to introduce everybody to my cousin, Lily!
Oh my God! Oh my God! You didn't tell me you were gonna like bring me on the show.
Yeah, she's been watching
this
silently.
Well, not really very silently because you guys are like making me laugh over there. Cause we're awesome. She's like our number one fan.
Oh my God! I'm like really jealous because like I don't get to wear a black tank top. It's okay. You can
but I'm wearing a pink tank top.
Dude,
oh my God.
Should I take it off?
Pink. Do it.
Favorite color.
Do it.
She can't strip in front of the camera because that's low for a lady.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God! You look like you managed now!
Oh my God!
Yay. Hi guys!
Hi!
That's her cousin. It's really weird that you always get the special people that come in our videos. Your brother and now your cousin.
That's why we film at my house.
Yeah.
Speaking of your house, it's not very clean in here.
It's really dirty.
It kind of smells like your cat died.
I mean, he ran away,
right?
He's coming back.
I know.
No, no, he's coming back.
Yes,
Beth.
Like, no. He like marked the place so that he could smell it and find his way home.
Exactly.
Oh, okay.
Duh.
Duh. Because I love
It has been brought to our attention that our America is not alone in the world. Aliens. Not aliens. Aliens are from outer space and they're not real.
That's what they mean. But I thought that's what my mom called the Mexican who was jumping the fence.
Mexicans are aliens?
Oh my god!
Oh my god! The Mexicans! That would explain why they can jump over such high fences.
Oh my god, they're like supersonic powers.
That would also explain why they move on so much.
They're in disguise.
Oh my god. We should totally find a Mexican
and investigate
them. Oh my
god, that must be why their skin is so tan, because they fly into outer space and they're like close to the sun. You need to find a Mexican. I know where a Mexican is.
You know where one is?
Yeah, I can go find one.
Wait a minute, Lupe! Lupe, go get him!
Go get him!
Gabe, the planet, what is it?
The planet? It's like what we're on. God, like big rock in the sky.
A planet is
I'm
like
from the planet.
The planet? It's like the Earth and like, it's like Pluto.
I don't think
he's a very smart alien because he doesn't know where he's from.
He's pretending so that we don't take him to our leader.
Oh my god, that's really smart thing to do.
Yeah.
Then he's a smart alien.
Oh no, oh my god. Can you do my math homework for me?
Yeah.
What's math?
Like, we're supposed to know.
I know, really, like.
Is that like.
I really should pay attention because Scott is totally like sitting in front of me and he's like, I know.
Oh my god, you see
him get his hair out last week?
Okay. Oh my god, he's
looking at me. When I'm talking, you shut up.
Get going, Lily.
Slap him. Do it again.
Oh my god,
No me voy a trabajar con este güey.
Wesley, you're the one who speaks Spanish.
Okay. Talk slowly.
Si cuando estoy así, no quiero hablar con chicas como ella. Ella está enojada conmigo y me está tocando y no quiero trabajo con ella, ¿okay? ¿Yo?
¿Yo? ¡No! Oh my god, wait! I think he wants a taco.
Just because I'm Mexican, I want a taco. Okay, maybe I want to talk. But anyways.
I'm doing a very good job of our
lawn.
I know. There are like some
faces
that are like aggressive.
You don't pay me.
No, he makes these weird. No, have you seen the weird design in the backyard that he made? Why
have you seen what he signed?
Crop circles! Oh my god!
No.
Oh my god, you're like telling your story of how to become like, he's telling our secret. He's telling
Mexicans.
So can your alien ship
hold
a lot of people like Mexicans?
Mexicans can
go
on anything they want. What? We're gonna be famous?
Not you. You're a Mexican. Yeah,
well,
you're an alien.
Mexicans are famous. George Lopez. Orale.
Who's that?
He's like, bum, 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 bum.
Oh my god, like he's talking about like Selena.
¿Quién es Selena? Chingón Selena.
Oh my god, you mean like not...
What are you saying?
Hi.
You're the one who speaks Spanish.
That's Japanese!
Spanish too.
But your school isn't doing a good job of teaching you. You should go to the school I went to.
I don't
it
speak
was better.
Spanish.
You should. Yeah.
I'm
kind
of hungry.
You're Britney a Mexican?
Oh my god!
Look. White.
Rawr.
The reason why George Washington cut down the cherry tree, because he did not like cherries.
can never do nothing in this house.
We gotta be the Rastafari and alien.
I don't know why, but all this time we talk like this.
I don't know why. Because we live in Jamaica, man.
Let's go listen to Bob Marley.
Let's go listen. Yeah, man. Let's go.